man is dead after police officers shot him last night. Officials say the man was pointing a gun at the officers and didn't follow orders when they told him to put the gun down. Vanessa Stewart spoke with the family of the man who was shot. Vanessa.
Marissa, the family of the man is trying to cope with what has happened and declined commenting at the incident at this time. Around 10:40 Friday night, Kauai police on a routine patrol came across a group of people at the Nawiliwili Jetty area. One of them was a 21-year-old man sitting in his car with two guns.
We believe he was in the car at the time as the officers approached. He got out of the vehicle and he threw one of the weapons at our officers and raised the other weapon, pointing it towards our officers.
Chief Perry says when the Kalaheo man got out of the car, he threw a rifle at one of the police cars and then aimed a shotgun at the officers.
This individual was given several command orders. He dropped the weapon, and he didn't do that. They were in imminent danger. They were in fear of being shot, basically. Fear of death or serious bodily injury.
Chief Perry would not say how many times the man was shot, but did say the four officers involved responded the way they are trained to.
We're trained to stop the threat. If the threat involves an innocent citizen or an officer. So our training, our policy is not to kill. It's to stop the threat.
Of the officers involved, two are seasoned veterans with a combined 12 years experience. The other two joined the department about 7 months ago. Standard Kauai police protocol is to put the officers involved on mandatory administrative leave for 3 days. Now, police say the man who was shot had an outstanding bench warrant for his arrest. Vanessa Stewart, KHON 2 News.
Vanessa,